We're still seeing buyers in 2021 with this myth about they're not going to buy their home until the prices go down. What do you think?
Really? I don't think so.
Welcome to another episode of Myth versus the Truth.
Yes, being in South Florida, we're seeing that the prices are going higher and higher and going up and up. However, guys, think about it. Who do you think your competitor is? Your competitor is those that are coming from outside of Florida. New Yorkers, people from California. They're still seeing that the prices here in South Florida are extremely reasonable. Now's the time to do it.
Correct, guys. Think about it. A person from out of a state with the lifestyle, they look themselves with the same lifestyle here in Florida, they will see themselves and they say, oh, it's a lot of cheaper. We have a lot of cheaper prices comparing to their lifestyle.
Exactly. So your competitor from out of town, from expensive cities, they are the one who is coming and buying those property here. They will pay top of the market value. Now, what happens if you wait? You're going to have them increase the price, and then year, 2 year, 3 year later, you're going to pay a higher price on these properties.
Now it's time for you to decide, will you be on the fence or are you ready to pull that trigger?
I hope this information gives you the right mind to take the right decision. Buy now. This is another episode of Myth versus the Truth. I see you next week.